Before we go to break, we are taking time this month to honor Black Iowans. We're looking back on the life of Laurence C. Jones. After graduating from the University of Iowa, he founded the Piney Woods Schools for Black Students in 1909. The university recognized him as their most outstanding alumni in 1954. The Piney Woods School is still in operation today, accepting students from across the country and around the world.